helicopters, the one on the right of the R-22, but that goal was supposed to come in and generate an output. So the cost, I would guess the government would probably cost about $10,000, what the R-22 cost. That's the maintenance. The mission's a little bit different, but the helicopters certainly are a phenomenon, though we certainly had to believe on flying. However, having worked with Jim Keegan, who's R-22 over the past couple of years, he's kind of convinced me that a helicopter is really an airplane and it flies just like anything else. Of course.